Hi, this is Richard Romano, Senior Analyst for WhatTheyThink.com, and we're talking with Cory Sawatski, who's Director of Print Technology for Consolidated Graphics. Thank you for joining us.
Thank you.
Now, you are a user of Enfocus Switch, correct?
I am.
So now, what attracted you to the idea of workflow animation, and what are the kinds of things that you've been automating?
Several years ago, you know, with the economy doing what it's done, we saw, you know, a reduction in the size of our economy, our business as a whole. With that came a big change in how people do their business. It's smaller quantity orders, but a lot more of them. Lots and lots of orders going through the shop. And what we found was that we had to find a way to automate those so that the touches didn't completely destroy our turnaround times, our margins, all those things. So we went in search of different automation tools. In any of those situations, what you look for is you look for repeatable, redundant items that you can take, automate, and then have them run on a daily basis to take the kind of just fun work out of the process.
Mm-hmm. So you're not trying to replace anybody's job or replace anybody creative in the workflow. Just automate repetitive jobs.
Right. Well, and being a prepress guy myself, I have a lot of respect for the kind of the artistic nature of the business. Mm-hmm. That being said, I don't like to have talented operators wasting their time with tedious, mundane steps. The other thing about that is that obviously because of the shrinking business, we have lost several people, and because of that, we basically look to go ahead and up what we can do in each one of those companies with an automated tool like Switch.
So now, what attracted you to Switch?
Switch as an individual product is extremely strong across the board. You've got Enfocus, who's a long-standing company, well known for what they've done with Pit Stop. And then, you know, beyond that, the usability of the Switch, the way that it's, you know, the interface allows you to work with it. It's much simpler than some of the other tools that I've seen. The price entry point is fair, I think, for the market. There's so many things about it that we really enjoy, you know, and I have, you know, some people that work with me that understand the product, really picked up on it quickly. So lastly, too, and I want to make sure that I mention this, they're an individual company that is focused on an individual product. They have a few products, but in this particular case, I can call them directly, and the way that they develop the product, I can have influence on. So it's not like a huge company that, mm-hmm. you know, you can't talk to. So I enjoy that advantage. Mm-hmm. But since it's so production oriented, it's a little more difficult to really do any real heavy data management. It's all open, so we've had some custom programming done, and it really functions well.
Hmm. So what advice would you have for other printing companies who might be looking into automating their workflows?
Well, one of the biggest thing is that you need to identify the value of the automation. Mm-hmm. You need to sit down and really whiteboard or Visio or whatever you want to use to really map out your workflows. Once you map them out and you can actually analyze the steps that you're going to be able to take out of the process, mm-hmm. you can see value to that. The way that we prefer to look at it is we're upping capacity. We're able to say we could do this much more business, so bring in this much more business into the company, and it'll allows us to open up that way. So really, like I said, dig into where your value is, mm-hmm. And then, you know, when you see the pricing for it and you kind of go through talking to the guys about it, you know, you can figure out exactly what you need of their product and be smart about how you buy.
Well, great advice. Thank you very much for joining us.
Thank you.